The ships will be within weapons range in 20 seconds.
Go to maximum warp.
They're matching our speed.
How long to the rendezvous point?
Less than 3 minutes.
Contact the Talkeer. Let them know we're bringing company.
No response. We're being hailed by the Solban.
I see you brought some friends with you.
Drop out of warp and prepare to be boarded.
Or what? You're not going to risk any more damage to that ship?
The charging weapons.
Take a look at your long-range sensors. There's a Vulcan combat cruiser a few million kilometers from here. Unless you want to upset them, I suggest you turn around.
The Vulcans won't risk their ship for an Earth vessel.
F-cannon, return fire.
We're losing ventral plating.
The Vulcans.
600,000 kilometers.
Direct hit to the launch bay doors. They're trying to blast them open.
Hold your course and speed. Take us out of warp.
Where is that?
The crew is alive. The vessel is disabled.
Her comm system's down.
Captain.
Take us back to warp.
Engines are down.
Weapons?
They're offline too. The hull plating's depolarizing.
The cell ships have dropped out of warp.
Trip, we could use warp engines right about now.
The antimatter injectors are fused. I'll need a few hours to replace them.
How about weapons?
Every power relay on the ship's been scrambled.
Then forget everything else. Get that beacon working.
Sir?
Whoever built that ship might be able to send help.
Hi, Captain.
Even if you're correct, it's unlikely help will arrive in time.
How long would it take to remove one of the torpedo warheads? Arm it manually.
4 minutes. Less if I had some help.
I recommend moving the warhead as little as possible once we remove it.
Then we'll bring the torpedo to the launch bay. Work on it there. You have the bridge. I'm gonna hold you to that 4 minutes.
That was only an estimate, sir.
They don't make this easy, do they?
I'm going to release the couplings. You'll need to disconnect the power conduits. The blue and red ones first. Turn the release counterclockwise until you feel it detach.
Commander?
Need that power module.
Yes.
Go ahead.
The Sulaban have lost more than half of their ships.